So we covered almost everything about valvular disease, cardiomyopathy, structure of the heart and all. Now coming to the other extreme of the heart problems like tumors, agitations, masses, and then the congenital heart diseases. Okay, so here I am just giving you a small hint of how the actual echo and contrast echo helps in the patternizing the masses in the heart, because we have MRI which will characterize everything, and that is a gold standard for all structural mass lesions in the heart. But echo is the first line of investigation, and it will help a lot to get into the diagnosis. So here we have what we usually see, what need to see is the structure of the heart, the chamber in which it is located, either the mass or the lesion, whatever is there. Is it valvular, is it ventricular, is it atrial, is very important. And then the structure of the chamber as such, like is it hypokinetic, akinetic, or region of motion abnormality is there or not, second thing. And then about the characterization of the mass, whether it is pedunculated, it is well attached to the margin of the heart or something like that. But very important thing is that how does it contrast echo helps. Usually thrombus is attached to any of the chambers, usually it attaches to the regional wall motion abnormality pattern, like there is a RWMA and the thrombus is attached to it, most probably it is a thrombus. But when you do a contrast echo, you can see that whatever the structure is there, it's absolutely avascular. So most of the time avascular structures are thrombus. And then coming to the vascular structures, there is a mass in the RA, it can be myxoma or anything like tumors. So when you do a contrast echo, you can see that it is highly vascular. So highly vasculars are most probably malignant sarcomas or malignancies. So this is most probably malignant lesion. And when you get a mass in the LA attached to the pedunculated attachment to the IIS. And when you see the contrast echo, you do the contrast, then you can see that there is a slight vascularization of the contrast. So it's most probably a myxoma. Myxoma is partial vascularization is there in the myxoma. About contrast echo, we have already discussed. You can go back to the previous videos to see. Thank you.